Hello and welcome to this another video of no code app development on Firebase and AppGyver. So in the last video, we set up a project, and now we need to create your apps. So the first step is create an Android app, iOS, or the web app. Let's start with a simple web app and give your app name, say my app one, and then click on register app. And as soon as you do a register app, it gives you all the details which we will use at a later point in time for configuring the Firebase authentication. Next, we are going to create add app and then add for an Android. You can add iOS as well. Now, for Android app, it's a little different. So let's assume that I say com.myapp1.app1. So com dot your company name and then app name. So I can say my comp1.company name. You can add nickname too. You can add signing certificate. Ignore everything and say register app. And as soon as you say register app, it's going to register it, and this would be a variable. Again, we will use this for setting up the configuration with Firebase later. So this is what you need to do. Again, this is important. This will be used again for the authentication setup probably later in this series. Thank you again for watching.